दर्शनिराले मन फुल्लमाला पाडोले दर्शनिराले मन फुल्लमाला पाडोले पायण पिता पता मर जोबे नूपुर रुजुरु चरणन में नाग सखी
So in 1967, before a lot of you were even born, ISKCON was a very, very young society, a very young movement. And most of us actually did not even think that we were in a movement. In early 1967, there were less than 36 devotees. And we weren't thinking so much in terms of a big future. We were just thinking about that day and the next day with Swamiji.
As we were looking and talking, you know, the machines were going, the grinding machines and the power saws and drills, etc. And Radhanath Maharaj, he told me how when Prabhupada had come to New Vrindavan in 1972, and as Prabhupada was walking in one door, the devotees were running out the other door with all their saws and drills and hammers and...
तो प्रभुपाद जब एक द्वार पर थे दूसरे द्वार की तरफ जा रहे थे तो बहुत अन्य भक्त उनके जो साधन थे जिसके द्वारा वो कार्य कर रहे थे वो लेकर आगे भाग रहे थे
So we were laughing that, you know, this is our ISKCON standard. Balaji was just saying that Prabhupad once commented himself that every temple I go, it smells like paint.